Well, 2,350 metres, the journey of this, the ninth heat, all of the heats over this journey tonight. Three laps when they reach the winning post, and Whirly Dream out wide got away well. On the inside, it's Our Maestro, and out of the straight the first time. Whirly Dream, Lance Justice, very keen to lead, but now he decides to take hold. I think he thought he could get back in behind the leader there for a moment, but Corfu's driver kicked up very quickly, and this means that Whirly Dream is now caught without cover, and he paced a bit ungenerously there for a few strides. So as they settle down and go into the back the first time, the favourite, Our Maestro, going well. Corfu second. Up on the inside behind those Paleface, Bubbling on its outside without cover, Whirly Dream. Arden Meadow next, followed by Spare Bow. Back in the field next. Then third last position, Sunset Candios. Luxury Liner there going along very kindly, second last. And last of all, but switching to the inside now, is Young Pride, as they come round the turn into the straight again with just over two laps to go. And they'll soon be passing the mile peg. And they've come through that first lap in just under 55 seconds, in fact, as they go through now with a mile to go. And it's Our Maestro going along very kindly, and by gee, he's going to be hard to beat from there. In second position, Corfu, up on the outside without cover now, Whirly Dream on the inside, Paleface Bubble, Spare Bow next on the outside of Arden Meadow, back third last on the outside, Sunset Candios, those cerise colours being sported by Young Pride on the inside, second last, and Luxury Liner in the grey colours and the white cap, and I think he's about to take off, and he is. Hurley, he says, let's go on the New Zealander as they go down the back, and they've got just under 1,400 metres to travel in this, the ninth heat of the Fosters Inter Dominion. It's Our Maestro on top. Here comes Luxury Liner coming from last, up on the outside to put a bit of pressure on. In third place on the rails now, Corfu, and Whirly Dream sits into the 1-1, followed by Paleface Bubble back on the fence running fifth. On the outside next there, fourth last, Spare Bow on the inside behind that, Arden Meadow. Behind there's back in the field, second last, Sunset Candios, and last of all, Young Pride. First quarter of the last mile in a very slow 33.3, so they're walking in front, and as they come round the turn into the straight, they'll get the bell this time, and it's Our Maestro in front, the Luxury Liner on the outside facing the breeze. Corfu next on the rails, followed by Whirly Dream in the 1-1. Behind those, fifth Paleface Bubble on the outside, Spare Bow. Arden Meadow is third last, second last, Sunset Candios, and last of all, Young Pride. Second quarter, 31.8, and they swing to the back with just on 600 metres to go in the ninth heat of the Fosters Bicentennial Inter Dominion, and it's Our Maestro leading by three quarters of length now to Luxury Liner, and he's starting to apply a bit of pressure. Corfu running third. Behind those, Whirly Dream, Paleface Bubble, Spare Bow about to go forward. Back in the field next, Sunset Candios, Arden Meadow losing ground, and Young Pride last of all, third quarter, 30 seconds dead, and on the inside it's Our Maestro, Luxury Liner second a length away, coming from back in the field, Spare Bow coming three and four deep, looking to really cement a place in next week's final. Corfu all bailed up behind the leader with nowhere to go, and Whirly Dream looking for a way out as well. Around the turn, Our Maestro kicked away, Luxury Liner, Corfu up on the inside, but it's all Our Maestro, and Our Maestro is going to be really the first horse into the final. Our Maestro, Luxury Liner just got second in front of Corfu. Behind those Paleface Bubbles, Spare Bow probably will make it into the final. Whirly Dream will be struggling. He was back there fourth last, just in front of Sunset.